it belongs to an individual. It is protected by your fingerprint. So obviously your son cannot unlock your being because your son's fingerprint is different from your fingerprint. On the other hand, what you can do with B is something interesting. You can buy another B for your son and you can put the same card on both the Bs. So your son can enjoy the same credit card that you have on his B protected by his fingerprint. So that is flexibility that B gives you.